Introducing Executive Vice Chairman Vivian Olero.
I'm so honored and humbled to be here in front of you today. And I remember 9 years ago, I was sitting in the same convention, just by myself and my husband beside me. And today, we brought 330 people to this event. You know, when I started this business, I started it like you guys, part-time. I was still working as an IT engineer, making six-figure income. But because of this event, after 9 months, I quit my engineering job and say goodbye to my 100,000 income. My first convention, Las Vegas convention, I walk into this stage. So I want to congratulate all the marketing directors because I was in your shoe 9 years ago when I came to the stage, got promoted to marketing director. And now executive vice chairman, 9 years after. My dream when I saw the speakers on stage, I wanna be on the stage too one day. I told myself, I'm gonna be one of the speakers one day. Yeah. And not only that I'm on stage today, but I'm also in every single convention agenda that you have right now, and in the Forbes magazine, and one of the 500,000 income earner. And that is big deal. You know, when my son asked me, Mom, that 500,000 income, how many months is that? I said, that's 12 months, son. He said, wow, that's a lot. I'm not gonna tell anyone about it. But when he found out yesterday or the day we came here that we are on Forbes magazine, he said, Mom, we have a problem. I don't have to tell anyone, but everybody knows you're making 500,000 now. And you know what, WFG, Joe, and the rest, you know, like, I know Paul Minnick worked really hard for that. We really appreciate you. We are humbled so much to be part of that Forbes magazine ad. And I know that without WFG, we're not going to be there. When I joined this company, I got licensed July 1st of 2004. That's when I officially can sign an application. My very first check was $54. But I was so excited. I was so excited because I know I'm going to be one of these people talking on stage. You know what I told myself, and what keeps me going every day, what keeps me the confidence that I can do it, is seeing these people doing it. And I said, if you can do it, I can do it too. But let me share with you how we get this far. First, you have to have a great team. I love you, Gold Team! You have to have a great team, and you have to have great spouse and family support. My husband, when he saw me working really hard, of course you have to take home money, right? When I was not making money, he's not supporting me. When I started bringing a lot of money home, he started supporting me. And he told me, the moment he said it, he told me that, don't worry about the household chores. Don't do the laundry, don't do the cooking, don't clean the house, don't worry about the kids, I'll take care of everything. And that's why, whenever we go to the church on a Mother's Day, my kids will say, Dad, stand up, you're the mom, come on, Dad. But my kids understand the role. My kids are very supportive too. Without my kids, I don't think we're gonna be here today. They were 6 and 7 years old when we get started. It was difficult for me. I'm supposed to be the mom reading them books and everything, but you know what, I was out in the field going home 11 o'clock at night, and there was one instance that I want to share with you. My team member is setting up an appointment, and I said, okay, go ahead, but it was not confirmed. So my husband said, anytime we have some free time, you want to watch the, you know, movie with the kids? I said, sure, let's go. But the moment I, came in inside the movie house, my team member texted me, we're confirmed. You know what I did? I left the movie house, went to the appointment. I told my husband, I'll just pick you up, but the appointment went longer. My husband and my kids walked 2 hours, but I did not hear a single complaint for my kids and my husband because they support me 100% in the business. You know what God has here today? Is having a very strong meeting mentality. We run the system 3-3-30. When you join, you do 3-3-30. Somebody join, do 3-3-30. Because of that, I only have three legs, three recruits. One recruit gave me 8 senior marketing directors. Another recruit gave me 6 senior marketing directors. Another recruit gave me 4 senior marketing directors, just from three recruits because of the 3-3-30 system. So you can do it. You don't need to have thousands of recruits, right? And you can become an executive vice chairman too. You can make $500,000 too. The meeting mentality is very important. My coach always asked me when I was new to the office, Coach Swan asked me, Vivian, how many people you have at the meeting? I said, 5. That's it? How do you become big with 5 people? I said, okay, I'll double it. I got so excited. I got 10 people. Coach, I have 10 people already. He said, that's it? You think you're going to become big with 10 people? And I keep doubling that. And then after that, the moment I started having about 30 consistent people to the office, I started making $250,000 just by having a strong meeting mentality. Now, let me tell you something. In this business, you got to set the goal and hit the goal. When I first joined this company, my only goal was to make $2,000 extra every month because my sister in the Philippines was dying of stage 4 breast cancer. I kept moving because of her. She didn't make it though. After 18 months, my sister passed away. What's my other goal? My next goal is to retire my husband from his job. He's not old, he's only 40 years old. But 4.5 years ago, I was able to retire him from his job too. Then why do I keep going? I'm not gonna quit my 6-figure income and just make 6-figure here. You know why I keep moving? Because I wanna make $250,000. I want to make sure that I chose WFG opportunity because this is a lot better opportunity than my engineering job. I hit my $250,000. I set another goal. You know why I want to make $500,000 and go to my $1 million? Ever since I was young, I came from a very poor family. The house we live in has no couch, no bed, no water. There's no decent bathroom. We have to go to the rice field if we want to go to the restroom. Right? But then I saw my parents struggle. You know, during a storm, we have to wrap all our clothes and sleep in the school because we have to leave all our doors open and all the windows open in the house. But I keep moving because ever since I was young, from family of 5 kids, I'm the middle one and I'm the only one who finished college. And ever since I was young, you know what my father always tell his friends? This is my daughter, Vivian. She's my only hope in life. That's why I keep moving. That's why I'm here. And I want you to realize, why are you here? Why are you doing this business? You gotta understand and realize you're here because you want to change your life and you want to change your family's life. I don't want my kids to have the same life that I went through. I'm here because I know what I want. So ask yourself today, why are you here? And why will you continue to move on? And why are you attending all the meetings, doing all the sacrifice? You gotta know what you want, and you gotta know why you're here. I'll see you all at the top. Thank you.